والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد، إن شاء الله we're gonna have a quiz this morning. We're gonna do something different. إن شاء الله تعالى. Okay, first question. How many surahs are in the Quran? How many surahs are in the Quran? Anybody can give me? Huh?
114.
114. You are correct. 100% correct. Okay. How many parts in the Quran? How many parts in the Quran? 30. Very good. Okay. Third question. What is the longest surah in the whole Quran? And how many ayat?
258.
256. No. Anybody else?
It's more than 200.
It's 286. You said 286? Jazakallah khair. I misheard. 286 is correct. The longest, what is the shortest surah in the Quran? The shortest surah? Surah Al-Kawthar, yes. Al-Kawthar. Inna a'tainaka al-Kawthar. This is the shortest surah in the Quran. Okay. This is for Adam, brother Adam. One surah has Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim twice. In the beginning and in the middle. What surah is that? Huh? You don't know. Okay. Anybody can help him out? Has Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim twice. In the beginning of the surah and the middle of the surah. Nope. There is a letter. See, I'm giving you a hint. There is a letter in there is actually an it's a letter.
So yes.
No.
Yes,
you got it. So it's Prophet Sulaiman, when he sent that letter to the Queen of Sheba. He said, وَإِنَّهُ مِن سُلَيْمَانِ وَإِنَّهُ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ. This is from Sulaiman, and it is in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. So Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim is mentioned twice. In the beginning of the surah, Surah Naml. It's Surah Naml. Specifically, Surah Naml. Naml means ants. Because there is a story with Sulaiman with the ant. Yeah, when Sulaiman with his army were marching, and one of the ants came out of the hole, and then the ant warned the colony. She said, "Go inside, or else Sulaiman and his army will trample on you." While they don't realize it, they don't even perceive it, and then he smiled. Because he heard what she said and he understood what she said. So this is a knowledge that Allah has given Sulaiman alayhi salam, that he could understand the speech of animals, subhanallah, insects and the like. Tayyib. The surah that has the word wolf, a dib. What surah is that? The lifetime of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam.
No.
And why? What's the reason? Why wasn't the Quran compiled in the lifetime of the Messenger of Allah? Okay, Abu Bakr Siddiq, Khalifa, he said you have to diffuse the situation. We are losing the Qurra, losing the Qurra. Qurra are those who memorize the Quran. He said we're losing the Qurra. You have to do something about it. Of course, Abu Bakr Siddiq, he hesitated in the beginning. He said, how do you want me to do something the Prophet ﷺ did not do? The reason the Prophet ﷺ did not do it, because it would be impossible for the Quran to be compiled while the Quran was still coming down. But in this situation, it was a desperate need for it to be compiled. So then Abu Bakr, radiallahu anhu, he felt comfortable with the idea. And then they called who? Which Sahabi they called?
Huh?
No.
No.
What's the name of the Sahabi that they call?